is where money is, this is where leads are, this is where listings are and buyers. Whenever you leave something up to a client, buyer, a seller, or a prospect, whatever, they're gonna fill in the blanks. You're still gonna get a little nervous, but you're gonna be like, okay, I've drilled this 100 times and it's just gonna come out because you've drilled it. Okay, let's go ahead and get started.
Thank you everybody for coming today. My name is Mike Estrada. I'm with Prominent Escrow. So I met Bryan, what were we talking about, 8 years ago? 4 months in after he got his license, and he was already beating most of the people as far as listings go that I was dealing with at the time. So it's been a fun ride watching you grow, man. It's been unfucking believable.
I just want to say from the bottom of my heart, you know, thank you to Bryan and Loida. As a new agent, they were super inspirational for me to start door knocking and actually get up to that first door and have the confidence.
Phil Hargy with North America Title Insurance, not the sexiest of the real estate closing costs, but absolutely necessary. I've been in the business forever. Bryan likes to tease me and ask me, Phil, what was it like when the dinosaurs were around? He likes to tease me because I'm the old guy of the group doing title forever.
It's the brokerage. That guy's laughing because I'm looking at my phone.
Or is everybody too fucking scared to raise their hand?
At the end of the day, it all goes about how you handle yourself and what your mindset is. And Bryan's a great example of that for you to actually take into your own business.